गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आर ए पासवान फ्रॉम एम जी एस दरभंगा। माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे आई वॉन्ट टू टीच यू चैप्टर 14, एम्पायर्स इन इंडिया। इंडियन हिस्ट्री इज ब्रॉडली डिवाइडेड इंटू द एंशियंट, मेडिवल एंड मॉडर्न पीरियड्स। Let us read about two of the most important empires in Indian history, the Mauryan empires in the ancient period and the Mughal empires in the medieval period. The Mauryan empire. The Mauryan empire was one of the most powerful dynasties in ancient India. Few of the greatest kings included चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य, बिंदुसार एंड अशोका। द मुगल एम्पायर। द मुगल डायनेस्टी रोज टू पावर इन मेडिवल इंडिया। द मुगल सेट अप ए लार्ज एम्पायर इन इंडिया। ग्रेटेस्ट मुगल एम्पायर्स इंक्लूड बाबर, हुमायूं, अकबर, जहांगीर, शाहजहां एंड औरंगजेब। Many great rulers have ruled over different parts of the Indian subcontinent. Ashoka and Akbar, the great were the greatest emperors of the Mauryan and Mughal dynasties respectively. The Mauryan Empire. Chandragupta Maurya was the first Mauryan king. He established his rule over almost the whole of the North India with the help of his advisor Kautilya. The capital of the empire was at Pataliputra, now Patna, the present day capital of Bihar. Ashoka was the grandson of Chandragupta Maurya. Ashoka fought many wars after seeing the bloodshed caused by the war against Kalinga. He vowed to never fight wars. He became a follower of the Buddha and devoted his life towards improving the lives of his people. Ashoka communicated with his subject through he edicts erected in different parts of his empire. He had his instructions carved on rocks and pillars. Akbar was the greatest empire of the Mughal dynasty. He was 13 years of age when he came to power. He founded the city of Fatehpur Sikri near Agra, which served as his capital for some years. Akbar extended his rule over a large part of India. He also developed good ties with many Rajput kings, which helped him in forming a strong and stable empire. He had 9 famous men in his court, known as the 9 jewels or Navratna. Birbal was one of them, whose tell these are wheat and hammer are famous till date. Akbar did not know how to read and write, but he had a vision for knowledge, art and architecture. He treat the people of all religions with equal respect. That's all.